David Banner.
Have you ever seen a Chevy with the butterfly door? Stuntin' is a habit, get like me. Have you ever seen a Chevy with a kit like me? Have you ever seen a Chevy with a kit like me? Have you ever seen a Chevy with a kit like me? Have you ever seen a Chevy with a butterfly door? Stuntin' is a habit.
Welcome to the Royal Fam Show. You know what I'm saying? Starting off, just some bullshit. We just started, you know what I'm saying, getting together.
Yeah.
But right now, I'm your host, Deep Pump. You know what I'm saying? With my boy, MVR.
It's good. It's good.
How you doing?
How y'all doing out there?
This how we do it, you know what I'm saying? We're in the lab right now, the office, you know what I'm saying, slash everything, bro.
The lab. The laboratory.
Don't get it twisted. But sit here and drink a couple brews, discussing some things out here in America, you know what I'm saying? Let them know what's going on. You know, tell them a little about yourself.
I'm poet, rapper, slash singer, slash money maker. He a mastermind, it's my manager, DC. He's the mastermind behind all this. This is like Frankenstein, and I'm the creation right now. Basically, I'm just out here trying to do me just like every hard-working, surviving person out here. From east, west, north, south, you know what I'm saying? We're just getting together, trying to make it happen.
I'm Deep Pump, Royal Family General, you know what I'm saying? Doing my thing. I'm trying to host all these things, so I hope y'all enjoy it, you know what I mean? Topic of the day right now, we're going to go ahead and we'll get GOP on you, you know what I'm saying? We're going to get political on a motherfucker, you know what I'm saying? I just want to discuss a little bit about this whole presidency thing, man, and how you feeling about that, man?
Well,
I mean, for real, though.
I'm feeling about this is, I'm going to tell you like this. I haven't heard both candidates, I haven't heard from the Republicans and the Democrats. And I understand that both, to be honest with you, both of them are kind of great together. I mean, Obama's like, bring the money back to the people. And McCain is like, bring the money back to the wealthy people. You know what I'm saying? So it's kind of biased, but if you out here, you're hardworking just like me, your best bet is to vote for Obama. Just vote for him because
please vote.
He's trying, yes. I'm not trying to slide votes over to Obama. I'm just saying, please go out there and make a vote because your voice is being heard. I don't agree with John McCain for one reason. I'm not rich. But when I get rich, I can relate to what he's saying. But until then, I'm trying to bring money back for me and my kids. You heard me? You know what I'm saying?
Well, you know, I kind of feel the same way a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Right now, this whole political thing has been a fiasco. You know what I'm saying?
That's just being
smart. Yeah, just trying to be nice. I'm going to keep it real. You know what I'm saying? Everything's going to be real. You know, DC don't take no shorts. But everything around here, man, is just based on who got money and who don't. You know what I'm saying? You ain't got money and basically they don't want to hear what you got. But, you know, I ain't got no money. Got a little something, you know what I'm saying? Doing my thing. But right now, I'm going to go out. First time casting my vote ever. I'm going to go ahead and cast for Obama.
That's what's up.
You know what I'm saying? They say we need to change. I'm not saying this man can change the whole United States in 4 years. Now, don't get it twisted. I'm not saying the man ain't great. He ain't going to do good things. But y'all don't be all upset and been out of shape when in 4 years, he ain't really, you know, did a whole bunch. Your man can only do so much in 4 years. You know what I'm saying? Just stick behind him, stick with it. That's going to give another opportunity either for him to get a second term or for another minority to go in there and take that seat. So let's all get it right when we talk about this. You know what I'm saying? Keep it official. You know what I'm saying? McCain, he looks too damn old. You know, they always talk about if a motherfucker get called at 3 a.m., you know, what you gonna do? You know, they was getting with that at Hillary and Obama. You know, McCain gets called 3 a.m.
Hey, there's
only like three motherfuckers
calling a heart attack.
Yeah, there's only three motherfuckers calling McCain at that time. It's like the IRS because he's this dumb shit, you know what I'm saying?
And his baby mama.
His baby mama, you know what I'm saying?
You already know.
Yeah. And the police, you know.
Have you ever seen a Chevy with the butterfly door? Stuntin' is a habit, get kid like me. Hey, you ever seen a Chevy with a kid like me? Hey, you ever seen a Chevy with a kid like me? Hey, you ever seen a Chevy with a butterfly door? Stunting is a habit, put it in the air. Stunting is a habit, put it in the air. Stunting is a habit, put it in the air. Hey, you ever seen a Chevy with a butterfly door? Stunting is a habit.
I got a chip in my engine, 26 inch rims. Got fadeaway money, bitch, I'm ballin' out the gym. Got my old school bumpin', hip wheel on my kind. If you think a nigga broke out, your monkey ass mind. Diamonds on my pinky, hand on the pine. Bitch, you touch and die, your mind.